What's up, folks? Welcome back. Havoc Gaming here, bringing you something that is old school. I'm talking like way back when I decided to play some Battlefield Bad Company. This brings back so much nostalgia for me because this was basically my freshman year of college. This was my life. I played this game religiously. My first ever YouTube video that I ever uploaded was in this game. And to tell you how long ago it was, I recorded the video with a camera sitting in front of my TV. So, like, it was awesome. This game is just incredible. It's my favorite Battlefield. I really wish they'd make another Battlefield Bad Company. And just so I could, like, play it again. Maybe some updated graphics, some updated mechanics, but I really love this game. So, we're playing on, I don't even know the name of this map. It's been so long. This is one of the downloadable maps, I believe. Pull out the recon class for a minute. I was looking for a car because I keep getting engaged back at spawn, but I'm going to push up with my recon class and see if I can do some close range engagement and support the attack here, because I just played a rush game on this dark snowy map and it was the most fun I've had in a Battlefield game in a long time. I'm playing this kind of just to drum up some excitement for Battlefield 1. I'm really excited for Battlefield 1 also. But let's push up this left side here. Oh, I forgot my buttons are backwards. Okay. Alright, so we hit him with a hit marker. I'm not playing. Okay. Alright, I'm inside. I'm good. Alright, got a nice little hidey hole here. I hear engagements going on all around me. Oh, there he was. This will mark everyone around me. I'll use those pretty often just to keep things scouted around me. Glad I cleared that building. Oh, I'm in tight quarters here. Okay, there's teammate. We've got support. I didn't bring the right gun to this fight. So close quarters. Ah. Hit him. Assist. I'll take assist. If I can bring people's health down, I'll take that. Get some scouting up. There's one there. He's down. Reload. Ah, I got up behind me. Okay. Alright, so that was a decent first go there. Got a couple kills, supported some teammates, got a couple assists. I'm thinking, though, possibly for this close quarter battle, I need to change my role here. So let's go with the M416 and push up this side over here. Let's bust out the 203, see if we can get some explosive kills here. They got mines all over the place. Oh! Ah, oh, he was behind me. If there are any huge Battlefield Bad Company fans here, if you guys want to play with me, I don't have many people who play this game, so if you guys want to play, just shoot me a comment in this video and with possibly your Steam ID if you want, and we can play, because I'm looking for people to play. Oh, there's a guy in the window. Ah, oh, that's satisfying. There's a guy all above me here. Let me see if I can push around behind. I have a feeling I can really do some damage if I get around behind. Oh, I'm outside of the combat area. I want to get up there. They're going to jump down on top of me in a minute. I'm really wounded here. He failed at sniping him, so I took the kill. Ah, I knew there were multiple there. All right, MG3 just laid me down. All right. So we took the first MCOMs, did decent teammate-wise. I'm in a pretty good squad. These guys are really good at reviving me and keeping me up. Oh, I heard that. There we go. Oh, man, ran into another one. There's so many of them still here. We need to push them out of this spawn so that we can start pushing forward. There we go. Good job, teammate. Spawn on this guy again. Let's give him some ammo in case he needs it. Resupplying. Nice. Ooh, got that guy with the 203. Ooh, he's using the M1 Garand. Nice. And I'm back up. Wow, it's really hard to see when you're looking down that ACOG and shooting. I think maybe I'm going to switch it up for the red dot. Let's do that. Let's see. Special optic. I want the red dot. Alright. Yeah, it's a little bit better viewing. Let's get a 203 on these guys. There we go. I gotta push up. I need this guy to cover me. Woo. Let's reload the 203. Oh, that didn't kill him? Dang. Come on, revive me, guy. I know you can revive me. Come on, revive me. He's not going to revive me, but I want to keep spawning on him out there. Oh, he left. He left the squad. That's disappointing. I knew I was hitting something there. Come on. Okay, I made it. Good, we got some heals here. Give these guys some ammo. Okay, we're getting sniped at. Alright, I'll move on this side. Push forward. Ah, I know I had to get him. 66%. I only hit him for a couple of hits. That's not great. Spawn on this guy. He's pushing up the left flank. No, he's not. He's in spawn. What are you doing, guy? Get in the fight. I want to use this thing. I'm going to hop on this thing. Can I use this thing? How do I use this thing? Oh, it's out of commission. And I'm dead. Maybe I'll get somebody with that frag. Possibly. Okay, they're all up on there, so maybe I can switch back to my recon class and see if I can pick a couple guys off at range and help our teammates push up here. One down. There was two. I saw him die. Okay. All right. Keep working here, guys. Where'd that smoke come from? Oh my god. I know there's a guy there. I can see his head. Oh! Oh! I literally saw that 203 through my scope. Man. I hope I start regenerating some health, because that hurt. Ah, I can't hit that guy. He's so agile. I don't want to sit in the same spot as one of my teammates. That's something that always made me mad when I played this game, is like you'd have that one teammate who you'd be sniping in a great spot and then he'd come sit right next to you. Like, find somewhere else, buddy. Okay. The Hind really needs to help us push. Really need the Hind to help us push. Oh, I tried to no-scope out of a panic. Panic no-scope. There's a lot of enemies in the middle. Like, it's hard to push. Throw that out so I can see where they are. Get wrecked! Two hits and he's not dead? Okay. Two hits and that guy didn't die. Wow. Did they get that guy under there? Yeah, they got him. All right, cool. Taking fire already. Just got in my spot. Taking fire. I don't remember where all the hiding spots are. Like, I used to know where all the good sniping hiding spots were. And I don't know where they are anymore. There's something big. Oh! Okay, it's that. Let's avoid that. At all costs. They got it. Okay. Push up. I think there's a guy above me right here. I don't really want to push up the middle, but I don't really have a choice. If I go around the left side, I think they're going to know I'm coming. So here we go. Try to push and clear this building. Oh my god. Oh my god. Clear the building. Clear the building. One down. How is he not dead? How is he not dead? Oh my god. That was a fail. I should have just tried to knife him. Oh, that's disappointing. Oh, knife battle. He's dead. Oh, that was my teammate too, nice. Whoa, my camera just messed up. I don't know if I can pin that. Nope, sure can't. Shoot him in the foot. I can't hit him. Down. Okay, he hit it with a rocket. Good. That's what we needed. We needed that thing taken out. Providing sniper cover. Reload. Let's give these guys something where they can see. Ah, only got 12 shots. Okay, I hit him. That's all I wanted. Oh my god. Come on. See, I like hardcore. I just hopped in the first game I found, but I want to get these kills. Did he defuse it? I think he defused it. Even though I'm overlooking both objectives, this is not a very good spot for some reason. No scoped. That's what I needed. Got him. Oh, he's dead. You still haven't fell yet. Okay. Got fragged. Alright. Whoa! What happened? I guess I died again. Okay. She got knifed instantly. What the crap? Give me your tags, buddy. Oh my god, there's so many. Alright, it's time to switch from the sniper. There's just so many of them. Okay, and we're not. Spawn die. But I like the fast pace. I love the pace of this game. I mean, and just the feel of the game is incredible. Let's see. Spawn this guy. It's an assaultman. Why are you all the way back here, dude? Alright, my whole squad's together. Let's push up together. So I don't know how many of my viewers are in school, but school starts back this week here where I live, so hope you guys had an awesome summer. Throw a grenade through that window, and I missed. Ooh. I was going to try to clear that building. But anyway, school starts back for where I live this week, so I hope you guys had an awesome summer. I know it stinks to think about going back to school. But I don't go to school, so I just keep working. I've already graduated from college. I did my time in the pen. Oh, I hear a tank. I hear a tank coming up. And I got sniped. By a 50. Pretty sure you get headshotted by a 50, you don't have a head anymore. Just saying. I always keep hitting the wrong button to spawn. Oh, I don't want to spawn back here. Get me closer and faster to the fight. I'm going to take this bad boy. Oh, I'm going to run that guy over. Did he see me? Oh, he did see me. Oh, I thought maybe he'd think I drove by. Dang. Fail. We got a lot of ground to cover here. It's a long run with a lot of people shooting at us. Oh, there's a guy. You dead. Is there a guy gonna be around this corner? Let's see. Nope. Oh! Did I get him? Aw, oh, I didn't get him. I tried to shoot the panic. Panic 203. Alright, this guy's doing good. He's pushing up. That's what I like to see. Put another one in there. I keep getting shot from above, I think. Wow, how is he not dead? And they jumped down. I saw his shadow. Let's go around this way and see if we can't breach on this side. I don't know if we can get up there on this side. We can try. Oh no. Turn back. Turn back. Turn back. Turn back. He's coming. He's coming. Oh, God. They've got so many tanks. Oh! Oh, my God. There are so many tanks. What are we supposed to do here? They have three tanks. I was so focused on trying to get away. Alright, they got three tanks. We gotta find a way to get rid of these tanks. What do you say we go... Since I was so close, I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna go recon with a... I'm gonna go with a shotgun. Wait, no. I'm gonna go with the M1 recon. That way I can maybe get up on these tanks and put some C4 on them. If this doesn't work, we'll switch to the submachine gun with the rockets. RPGs, whatever. There are so many tanks. He's almost dead, I think. I'm dead. Bob and weave. Bob and weave. Serpentine. 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 Okay, almost. Almost made it. Pushed up. Alright. Let's see if there's a tank right here. Alright, this tank needs to push up with me so that I can see four of the other tanks. I need a stronger pistol. I'm hitting my shots. That pistol just doesn't have enough firepower. Let's switch to the 1911 will do. Aw, man. All the way back here. I wonder if the UAV's ready. I can start dropping bombs on those. Ooh, dink. Yes. This is probably going to end poorly for my team. Keep the tanks together. Push together. I think we can. What is that? Oh man. I didn't see that tank. Saved by the teammate. That was a miracle. I should have died. Clear our front. Oh, I couldn't get the cover. Oh, they blew the wall up anyway. This game's almost over. Can we pull it out, gentlemen? Calling mortars. Nah, C4's better. Man. We got one planted, but it's just too little, too late. wonder if the UAV's ready. UAV's ready. I really want to give the UAV a shot if it's ready. And it is. Let's see. R climbs. Oh, what? Oh, I hit E. That was a fail. Alright. Well, I hope you guys really enjoyed that, because I sure did. I love Battlefield Bad Company. Look forward to maybe some more Bad Company. We've got 2 days till the beta comes out for Battlefield 1, which I will be playing. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and this is Havoc Gaming, and I'll catch you guys next time.